Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Lockdown. State your business. Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. We should die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Doc, this kind of deal's best done in shadows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Like rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Treat us like this?
Yeah? Says who?
Just let me go.
Level 2046 has seen better days. War's expensive. Someone's gotta pay for it.
Greetings. I am Senator Darth Vader. I represent...
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
And security.
Pipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your home?
Senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. But they he's making an exception for us. Well, we've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This is our...
I see him.
Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. Clear the streets and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Mind your business.
This is my business. The prisoner needs to be in mint condition.
The Senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Master's lightsaber, Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure. The Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces!
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this!
That's mine.
Jedi! Take him alive!
Come and get me.
I did it! All right, get him!
Dead or alive, just get him!
That all you got, Senator? Come on up. We'll talk.
Assassin!
Stop! Intruder! Time to work. Come on, insurgent! Yeah, get him! Someone else did up here?
Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy.
It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht. I don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Intel the senators got stashed. I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Rest there. Let's go.
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Moving out.
Time to move.
Last seen on Dock 27. They say...
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after a shift? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of scratch. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle shop? Auger Alley's supposed to be.
Getting closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Boat.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, you don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
For us. Some kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. Who needs a jetpack? Edie, help, please.
Yeah.
See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Buckethead's below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis. Enemy's close. Hey, fellas. Let's take them down.
Okay, we can do this. Yeah, only we get us down, the tension to change tactics.
This is done.
Back at you.
We'll call the lift with that terminal.
On it.
Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction. A lot of half-finished sights.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi. Gotta be another route.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Lock tight. Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
Droids.
Same here.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Watch him! How could be a trap?
We make a good team.
Let's double back. Found something.
I get half, right?
Thank you.
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from Troy.
Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. Nation must open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him.
Nice try.
Good catch.
There you are.
I'm looking forward to this, kidman. Get back!
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal. Fight ahead, Cal.
I'm game if you want.
Eyes up!
I'm going to beat you! You want to
kill? You're done.
Stim!
Taking the shot!
He was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Looks like BD found...
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah?
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? You win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Up here. Yo, Kestis.
Ascension cable's holding.
Good, I got a feeling you're gonna need it. We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard. That wasn't so hard. Back to the bridge?
Hope the crew's doing all right.
If Gabs gets bored, she might slice into Imperial comms for fun.
She that good?
Too good. Syndicate trained, but got on the wrong side of her employers. Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
Start working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty Hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. I need to clear my mind.